Square bill, slap bill.
Wyoming. bottom left, got some texture on the right, but 42 is Nevada. We're getting better, but nah. Then 41 is Connecticut. Got a little tail on the bottom left, some texture on the bottom, but still not cool.
I'm following this series.
Ranking all 50 states based on how cool their shape is.
Oh, I'm waiting. I want to hear North Carolina on this one.
Let's hear fucking Nebraska real quick.
This is awful. 48th is North Dakota. Still really bad. 47th is South Dakota. Not good. 46th is Kansas. Not as bad, but still really bad. 45 is New Mexico. Have a little bit going on in the bottom left, but still bad. 44th is Utah. Got a little dent in the top right, but not cool. 43 is Nebraska. A little dent in the bottom left. Got some texture on the right, but still not good. 42 is Nevada. We're getting better, but no. Then 41 is...
This is the entire Wall-E movie in 10 seconds. Slow it down on Snapchat and enjoy. Chatting with us. When I brought up that I was a stripper, he was like, I used to date a stripper. She was really on the buff side. Was her name Seven? Yeah. How'd you know? I used to work with her. I'm Cookie. I know you. Another time I was at the gym, and while I was working out, this guy, I just kept pacing back and forth with the Teamsters Union tattoo that I'd recognized from the weekend before. Just say hi to me. Don't make it awkward. And that goes for you, Kat. You see me in public, just say hi. Another guy kept saying that I just look so familiar. Really now, do you go to strip clubs? Oh, wait, are you a dancer? Yep. Oh, you know Unique? She's my favorite. A couple days ago, okay, I don't even know if I'm allowed to say this on TikTok, so if you're like,
yeah, it's true.
So, me and my fiancé last night were doing the dirty, you know what I'm talking about. And my hands, you know, were down there doing their thing, you know, what girls do. And I got these long-ass heels on, right? Well, his thing, it slips out and jabs straight into my nail, and my nail goes inside his beehole and slices it. Slices it. It's like pulling in his hands, it's all over the bed, like it literally looks like a girl on her period, but it's a penis. And we go to bed, right? Well, we wake up in the morning, and his hole is scabbed over, and he has to pee so bad. So he starts dumping hydrogen peroxide on and up his pee hole like a beer bong. Once he thought that the scab was solid enough, he tried to pee. Okay, I don't even...
Me neither. Dude, that has to hurt.
An like, LS a lot. Building. That part is, as I was playing, I'm sitting here streaming on YouTube. Like that.
Captive. Only minutes later, the police arrived at the house.
back to the video. So, I actually had somebody offer me an entire car for this $500. If I trade this for a car, I don't even know what I'm going to do. Because as soon as I get a car, that's the biggest step of this entire process, because then it'll be non-stop trading. Because I know a ton of people that are trying to trade cars for different ones. Just had to let you guys know that. As always...
Hey guys, the next part two of things to me with your friend. Can I start this off for me to be told?
Yeah, I'm stuck in my bed. He's taking a shower. And he's just falling.
Splinter. Just sort of a wet sandbar.
Well, I heard something about a wet sandbar.
I just bought a wet soundbar.
Why?
I'm strapping that bitch to the quad.
God.
We gonna be bumping, dude. Carolina style, dude. Fucking boom, 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 boom.
No, you need two blown 15-inch subs, and then you'd be rocking it Carolina style. I kid you not, that's basically how the vehicle's done here, is you're literally bumping, like, the highest bass song you can out of two blown subs. No, they're like brand new, but you've already blown them. Because like one of my friends, he's got like, he bought them like a year and a half ago, and they've been blown for like half a year.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is.
I just got rock lights too.
How'd you know? You're not the one who lives down here in Carolina and like tries bumping music, blowing out your subs down here.
Yo, fucker.
Well,
I just got rock lights too.
Exactly.
Our property value shit.
Dude, you can get some brand new ones for cheap for some reason down here. Like, you can literally get, like, brand new off-market for, like, $100. Versus some places, they'll charge you, like, $400, $500.
My one friend that lives in North Carolina lives over near Charlotte. And she goes, dude, I don't know what it is with those fucking people up on the northern part of fucking North Carolina, but they're fucking retarded.
Hey. Hey. Hold on now. Hold on now. Wait, do I? Yeah, I do. Wait. Yeah, I do.
Dude, we gonna be bumping the new Juice WRLD album while riding.
And then you're... You... Yeah... Oh yeah, then you're going to make it to the Super Confederate. Super Confederate man, away.
Yeah, did you see YBN Cordae got arrested?
Did he really?
Yeah.
For what?
I don't know.
Low key, I do. So I've been fuck. Why? And why is that?
You know what Duke needs to do?
Calm down.
Yeah. That and Riley, you gotta get a quad. Duke, you gotta get a quad and bring it up here. All you guys gotta come down to PA. Oh.
Up.
For Riley, be up there, and Duke would be down to the right.
Yeah. It'd be down and across.
Yes.
We don't know our geography. We're stupid. I just shit myself.
Okay, well, anyways. We have this fucking trail system that we just discovered, like, yesterday. And, like, me and... No, I mean, like, these people just started making trails again. We have, like, a whole entire thing of, like... Okay, how do I explain it to where you'd understand, okay? Where I live, okay. Where I live, if you ride on these trails, like on the railroad beds and shit, where the tracks used to be, people come at you with shotguns.
Actually, yeah.
So here's what we do: we started making new trails and shit going up through. Well, people stopped doing it. And we just found them. Dude, I just got a fucking... I got my utility quad now. That I just got. Plus the others, but... That's a different story for a different day, but... Anyways. The thing that... Whatever. But anyways, we fucking... I got a warrior.
That's what this place is.
So, you know, has the racks and shit. The wet sound bar's going on the back. The rock lights are going on the bottom of them, you know? And then I got a Bluetooth life bar. Thing doesn't have headlights. Dude, Banshees are nice, but they leak oil like a son of a bitch. They're fat. I know, but they're fast as fuck.
Boy.
There's a reason why they're called... Imagine Riley with a Banshee. He's gonna be like, I'm gonna slap some subs on this bitch.
I'm gonna squat it.
That's just fucking dumb.
Hey, I'm from Carolina. Everything we do here is
dumb.
Why
would you squat? What? Why would somebody squat a quad is my question.
Cause the Carolinas. Hey, you know I live here. Okay, thank you. We have to at least keep one native retard. We have to keep at least one native retard alive from every state. Okay? So, we're going to pull my cousin out of there. We're going to pull me out of here. I know, that's what I'm talking about for each state, though. My cousin lives in, like, South Carolina. That's fine. Really don't care if you save him or not. Why don't you do it yourself? Oh, wait, hold on. Do we need to have a little talk here? You literally tried offing your cousin. You literally tried. So they're just like, bitch. Dude, just sitting there trying to shoot him, just like, bitch. Dang it, dude. Cause I'm vibing streaming, dog. I ain't streamed in a fat minute. Sounds like a plan, Chicken Man. Chicken! He died. What are you doing, step bro? What are you doing, step bro? She tried to give you. Why? That's big dumb. Oh, it's just kind of like that, what are you doing, step bro, kind of thing? Oh, okay. Oh, you beat her. Jesus. Yeah. Damn, I feel that. I mean, I got a half sister. Don't even know her. low-key want to know her, but don't know how to make contact with her.
No shit, my headphone was laying on my mic. My bad.
I'm sorry, dude. Okay. Not much we could do, you know what I mean? Cause like, especially by my dad. Like, literally, I'll do like a ton of stuff for him, and then he'll start yelling at me and crap because I left a lid to a bottle, like on a table or something. Yeah, well, I'm probably going to end the stream here in a couple. Nobody's joining. And then I'll hop on.
give me a minute.
See, that's what you said 3 hours ago. What are you doing, Uncle Pedro? Yes, sir. You have a very valid point. Be like, yeah, I'll be on a couple. Hold on, my friend locked his keys in his truck. I'll be back. Yeah, I had to drive like 2 counties over just to unlock his truck. And I was pissed off at him. Because I was literally about to hop on. He's like, yo, I need you to come unlock my truck. And I'm like, fuck you, fine. I get there, not even a thank you or like a like gas money or anything for driving like 45 minutes over there to unlock his truck, 45 minutes back home. Sad part is, it's not the first time that's happened. Farthest I've had to drive was almost out of state. And I was just like, I swear, I'm gonna shove a magnet up your ass. Whenever you get out the truck, your keys, like, levitate to your ass. And he's like, what? And I'm like, I don't know how I could put it any simpler, you retarded bitch. And he's like, hold on, what are you mad at me for? Because this is the 7th time I've had to come out. Unlock your truck because your dumbass doesn't know how to get the keys out of the ignition. And he's like, well, it's not my fault. What do you mean it's not your fault? You're the one who left your keys in the ignition and all that. Then he's just like, I mean, I don't have any cash on me right now, but if I did, I'd give you some gas, man. I'm like, yeah, bullcrap you would, because I've had to drive almost out of state to unlock your truck one time, because you forgot your keys in the truck.
Oh my gosh! A beat
back car! The fuck?
A big fat cock.
Talking about Danny Duck kid's granddad.
I just told my cousin she belongs to the streets.
Oh my god. Do she?
I don't fucking know. You're a bitch.
finally a village. What I've been looking for a while. Village. Village. Ooh, emeralds and bread. I'll take that any day.
Just pissed her off. I said, wouldn't that mean you like the scratch and dent section of the store?
I have to say, that's pretty good.
She goes, I'm not a baby anymore. I'm like,
which car is it on the podium? Hi, do you struggle with sickle cell? My name's Todd. I need logs. I need logs. I need sticks. And I need. I already got coal. So you go over here. Eat this tater. Eat the rest of this bread. Three of these logs. More power, baby.
Guess what I'm listening to?
What?
3500?
That sounds familiar. The name. Oh yeah, by Travis Scott.
Yeah.
I forgot about that song. Oh Nick. I upgraded my phone. I went to an Apple. Hola, niños.
May or may not be watching the BME Pain Olympics.
Black Men Eat Olympics.
Do you know what that is?
No.
Just...
Brolic Men Eat Pain.
Just do not look up BME Pain Olympics.
Alright, so let's see where's my phone at.
Oh my god, you're actually gonna look it up. Fuck. Nope. Gotta let him find that out. I think I just killed my cousin.
Okay. Homie's corner sausage. Setting up electronics. He's cooking a sausage with a electrode. Okay.
You know you're not on the right one, right?
It says BME Pain Olympics 2009.
You don't want to know what this shit is.
Okay, homie cutting a tomato. He blanching it, okay. He peeling it. I feel that.
The Pain Olympics, Riley? Is like people cutting off their dicks and shit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And let me guess, you're gonna look for that now.
Nah, I'm good.
I'll send you the link. It's fucking bad, dude.
Hey, can you send an invite?